ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ വ്യൂവേഴ്സ്, യുവർ ഡോക്ടറിലേക്ക് എല്ലാ പ്രേക്ഷകർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. ഞാൻ നിങ്ങളുടെ സ്വന്തം ഡയന. എന്നോടൊപ്പം നിങ്ങളുടെ നല്ലൊരു ഹെൽത്തിനായി ഇന്നത്തെ സ്പെഷ്യൽ എപ്പിസോഡിൽ നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ഒരു വെരി സ്പെഷ്യൽ ഡോക്ടറാണ് ഉള്ളത്. സ്പെഷ്യലിസ്റ്റ് ഒപ്തൽമോളജിസ്റ്റ് ഡോക്ടർ ബസന്ത് അഹമ്മദ് അമർ ഫ്രം സൗദി ജർമ്മൻ ഹോസ്പിറ്റൽ ഷാർജ. വെൽക്കം ഡോക്ടർ.
താങ്ക്
യു സോ മച്ച്. ഇറ്റ്സ് എ പ്ലഷർ ടു ഹാവ് യു വിത്ത് അസ്. ആൻഡ് ആസ് ദർ ഇസ് എ ക്ലൈമറ്റ് ചേഞ്ച്, പീപ്പിൾ ആർ ഗെറ്റിംഗ് ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് ഐ പ്രോബ്ലംസ്, ആൻഡ് ദിസ് ദ റൈറ്റ് ടൈം വി വോണ്ട് ടു ഷോ what all things can be done from an ophthalmologist's point of view.
Of course.
Thank you. So, doctor, before we go on to the deceased condition, what is normal vision? What is normal vision?
Normal vision can be simply explained as all people know it is can see 20/20. What is meant by this? That the person can see the object or letter or a number like this at 20 feet like any other normal person can see it.
Okay.
Also, there is a normal color perception. Uh-huh. Normal colors can be perceived naturally according to certain tests, and normal field of vision, mm-hmm. which the person can see clearly in all field of vision, upright, down, and right and left, all of circumstances can see clearly in all points.
Okay, thank you so much, doctor. Talsamay mana program, you can call live and ask whatever doubts you've got. Endalen translate cheyidodka njan ividunde 0529611333 appo 0523151804 numbers il vilichal തൽസമയം ഡോക്ടറോട് നിങ്ങളുടെ വിഷൻ സംബന്ധമായിട്ടുള്ള അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഐ സംബന്ധമായിട്ടുള്ള ഐ ഹെൽത്ത് റിലേറ്റഡ് എന്ത് സംശയവും ചോദിക്കാം. ഐ എം ദയർ ടു ട്രാൻസ്ലേറ്റ് ഇൻ കേസ് ഇഫ് യു ആർ ഫൈൻഡിങ് ഇറ്റ് ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ട്. എന്തായാലും മലയാളത്തിലും ഇംഗ്ലീഷിലും ഒക്കെ വിളിച്ച് സംസാരിക്കാവുന്നതാണ് ഈ ഷോയിൽ. ഡോക്ടറുടെ അപ്പോയിൻമെൻറ്റ് നമ്പർ സ്ക്രീനിൽ കൊടുത്തിട്ടുണ്ട്, 800-221. സോ ദാറ്റ് വിൽ ബി ദ അപ്പോയിൻമെൻറ്റ് നമ്പർ ടു കോൺടാക്ട് യു പേഴ്സണൽ. താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച് ഡോക്ടർ. വളരെ സിമ്പിളായിട്ട് പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുള്ളത് 20 feet എല്ലാ സൈഡിലും കാണുകയും കളേഴ്സ് പെർസീവ് ചെയ്യാൻ കഴിയുന്നതിനാണ് നോർമൽ വിഷൻ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. ഡോക്ടർ, വാട്ട് ആർ ദ ടൈപ്സ് ഓഫ് വിഷൻ ഡിഫെക്ട്സ്?
There is different type of vision defect, but mainly we can consider something called myopia and other hyperopia and the astigmatism. Simply you can explain each type according to the public point of view. Myopia, it is the one who can see clearly at the far.
Okay, ദൂരത്തിൽ അകലത്തിലുള്ളതിനെ ക്ലിയർലി കാണുന്നതിനെ മയോപിയ എന്ന് പറയും.
Yes, he can see more a little bit in the near, but far object he can't see clearly. That is, some people have got corneal defect or in front problems, or they have large eyes which have a long axial lens, so the picture fall in front of the retina.
Okay.
Normal people has normal axial lens, so the it is the object full on focus on the retina can see clearly. Large eyes in myopia see only near object, not for far. In the contrast or on the other side, there is hyperopia. Those people can see clearly for far, but the near object they feel difficulty on reading, on seeing near object, and there is something little bit hardness on near vision. That's because also there is something wrong at the cornea, or they have short or small eyes.
Okay,
so the object or not full in focus on the retina, but after outside.
Okay.
There is also something called astigmatism, and it is another kind of visual defect related to a certain distortion or irregularity in the surface of the cornea, which cause deformities of the object. There is something called blurring of vision or halos around objects. You can see something clearly, not for far, not for near, only at the plane of
different length can be seen.
Yes.
Okay, appo agalathilullathinem adathilullathinem mathram okke kananane myopia and hyperopia parnu, allanda astigmatism nu oru condition il ഒരു സ്പെസിഫിക് ദൂരത്തിലുള്ളതിനെ മാത്രം കാണുകയും മറ്റുള്ളതൊക്കെ ബ്ലേർഡ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള വിഷൻ ആണ് കാണാൻ കഴിയുന്നതെന്ന് ഡോക്ടർ പറഞ്ഞു. സോ ദീസ് ആർ ദ ത്രീ ടൈപ്സ് ഓഫ് വിഷൻ പ്രോബ്ലംസ്, റൈറ്റ് ഡോക്ടർ? ആൻഡ് ഹൗ ക്യാൻ സംബഡി ഐഡന്റിഫൈ, ലൈക്ക് ഹൗ ക്യാൻ വി ഡയഗ്നോസ് ഇഫ് എ പേഴ്സൺ ഈസ് ഹാവിംഗ് ദിസ് പ്രോബ്ലം?
First of all, one can come to the clinic or visit us. There is certain symptoms he is complaining of. Commonly, the one who have vision problem or the patient have vision problem, he came headache, continuous headache.
Okay.
And ophthalmological headache continuously came after evening or at the end of the day,
okay,
after exertion, so much effort, okay, after doing so much working, mm-hmm, seeing so much computers or doing his work along the day, so he developed the headache at the end of the day. Other headaches came start from the early morning,
okay,
not like
okay,
hours.
That's a very good sign, right?
Yes.
Ipo raavile onnum thalavedana undagada raatri maatram late after work okku povumbo thalavedana varunengil adu vision defect inde aadi lakshanam ഒന്നായിരിക്കും. അല്ലാത്ത തലവേദനകളാണെങ്കിൽ പല സമയത്തൊക്കെ വരും, പക്ഷേ ഇത് നൈറ്റിൽ മാത്രമായിരിക്കും വരിക എന്നാണ് പറഞ്ഞത്. ആൻഡ് വാട്ട് വിൽ ബി ദ അതർ സിംപ്റ്റംസ്?
യെസ്, ആഫ്റ്റർ ദാറ്റ് ഹി മീ കംപ്ലെയിനിങ് ഓഫ് ഹി കാൻ്റ് സീ നിയർ ഒബ്ജെക്ട് ആസ് വൺ വി ടോൾഡ് ബിഫോർ, കാൻ്റ് സീ ഫാർ ഒബ്ജെക്ട് അതർ പേഷ്യൻ്റ്, അതേഴ്സ് കംപ്ലെയിനിങ് ഓഫ് ഹലോസ് അറൌണ്ട് ഒബ്ജെക്ട്, ബ്ലറിംഗ് ഓഫ് വിഷൻ വെൻ ദി ആർ ഡ്രൈവിംഗ് അറ്റ് നൈറ്റ്, ദി കാൻ്റ് സീ ക്ലിയർലി ഓർ ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ് ലൈറ്റ്സ് കോസസ് എ ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് ഡിസ്റ്റോർഷൻ ഓർ ആൻഗസൈറ്റി ഫോർ ദെം. വാച്ചിങ് സ്ക്രീൻസ് ഓൺ ജനറൽ ലൈക് കമ്പ്യൂട്ടേഴ്സ്, mobile or something like this, causing eye strain or eye pain, something like this. This is almost the main symptom the patient complaining
and
of.
And one more thing, doctor, when there is a headache due to disturbance in vision, where will the pain be? Like, you know, it will be in the eye side or on the sides or on a back side? Which location of head will there be pain?
Yes, commonly along the eyelids, like here,
okay,
eyeballs, above the eyebrow,
okay,
on the sides, almost all around the eyeball area.
Okay, അപ്പോൾ കണ്ണിന് മുകളിൽ നെറ്റിയുടെ ഭാഗം, കണ്ണിന് ചുറ്റുമുള്ള പോർഷനിലൊക്കെ ആയിരിക്കും കൂടുതലും ഇങ്ങനെ വിഷൻ റിലേറ്റഡ് പെയിൻ്റെ ലക്ഷണങ്ങളായി കാണിക്കുക എന്നാണ് പറഞ്ഞത്. ഇതിന് കൂടാതെ അടുത്തുള്ളത് കാണാതിരിക്കുക, അകലത്തിലുള്ള കാണാണ്ടിരിക്കുക, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഔട്ട്സൈഡ് ഏരിയാസ് ഒക്കെ ബ്ലേർഡ് ആയിട്ടിരിക്കുക, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ബ്ലേർഡ് വിഷൻ ഒക്കെ ആയിരിക്കും ലക്ഷണം എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞത്. ആൻഡ് ഹൗ കെൻ വി മാനേജ് എ പേഴ്സൺ വിത്ത് ദ ഐ പ്രോബ്ലം? വൺ ബൈ വൺ വിൽ ഗോ ഫോർ മയോപ്യ, ഹൈപ്പറോപ്യ ആൻഡ് അസ്റ്റിഗ്മാറ്റിസം.
ഓഫ് കോഴ്സ്, ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ management include both diagnosis and treatment.
Okay.
Diagnosis, we have to do certain tests to classify the patient. Then we consider a certain way of treatment.
Okay.
Diagnosis, first we do eye tests, special eye tests, mm-hmm, as refraction.
Mm-hmm.
To consider the refractive error,
okay,
by autoref or certain procedure,
okay,
taking certain numbers, seeing he has minus refractive error like myopia or plus,
mm-hmm,
refractive error like hyperopia or astigmatism.
Mm-hmm.
Also, there is, as we called before, the color perception. They may be having abnormal color perceptions, like a patient with color blindness.
Okay.
We have something called Ishihara color test, certain papers,
okay,
with numbers and certain colors, and make the patient read.
Mm-hmm.
If he can read these numbers in their certain colors,
okay,
green, seven, number nine in red,
okay,
number 42 in orange color.
Okay.
In certain patients, they can't read almost all the numbers.
Okay.
Or there is discrepancy between red and the green color specifically.
Okay. Doctor, there is one doubt. Mm. When a person is having color blindness, does it affect, I mean, is it regarding few colors or he cannot judge between any color?
A few colors.
Mm. Only chala color nadeyil matram tirichariyan budhimuttana kaanikkunnanu parayunnathu. So yeah, let's continue.
After this, we transfer to management, and we can go for patient, tell him that there is multiple options,
okay,
according to his cases.
Okay.
Most patient explain to them that there is option of glasses, eyeglasses.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Other patient, we can explain to them that there is option of contact lenses.
Okay.
And others, new options like refractive surgeries,
okay,
LASIK. It is called
laser
LASIK.
Laser.
Yes,
okay,
it is a new treatment for this patient.
Okay. അപ്പോൾ കണ്ണിന് കാഴ്ചയുടെ ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടുള്ളവർക്ക് പലതരം മാനേജ്മെൻ്റ് ആണ് ഡോക്ടറുടെ അവിടെ ലഭ്യമായിട്ടുള്ളത്. ഒന്ന് കണ്ണടകൾ വെക്കുക, രണ്ടാമത്തത് ലെൻസസ് വെക്കുക, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ലേസിക് സർജറീസിലൂടെ അതിനെ കറക്റ്റ് ചെയ്യുക. അങ്ങനെ മൂന്ന് ഓപ്ഷൻസിലാണ് ട്രീറ്റ്മെൻറ് ഉണ്ടാവുക. ഡോക്ടർ, കമ്മിങ് ടു കോൺടാക്ട് ലെൻസസ്, വാട്ട് ആർ ദ അഡ്വാൻറ്റേജസ് ഓഫ് കോൺടാക്ട് ലെൻസസ് ആൻഡ് വാട്ട് ആർ ദ ഡിസ്അഡ്വാൻറ്റേജസ് ഓഫ് കോൺടാക്ട് ലെൻസസ്?
Yes, of course. When contact lenses become ready at the market, it was like a revolution for many patients because it has many advantages in comparison to glasses. Glasses at first, of course, it is one of preferred ways of treatment for many patients. As myopic patient, we put only minus lenses. Mm-hmm. Hyperopic patient, we put only plus lenses. Mm-hmm. And astigmatic patient, we put certain lenses or glasses with marks along the axis of defect at the distortion or irregularity at the cornea.
Okay.
But contact lenses, it's very efficient for many people because number one, it has a short adaptation period. Once you know how to wear it or learn how it is used, it is more comfortable for you.
Mm-hmm.
It is needing no regular cleaning like glasses or like this.
Okay.
It is very great in active lifestyle, sports activities.
And people like us, you know, into
of course,
media.
Media. Yes, of course. Yeah. It is much preferable in media and I have many patients.
Definitely. This is more comfortable to all of us.
Yes, here. Of course. One of the most important advantage of a contact lens, it is provided in both tinted colors, colored. So it is more in fashion, green, blue, violet, and some crazy colors, others.
Like cat eyes.
Yes.
Even the center portion has got patterns.
Pupils, yes, of course.
For lenses, advancement, doctor said, different shades. I mean, yellow, golden, we can even have a makeover with our correction of vision, right?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
It tinted and power, yani, it is maybe it is for treatment along with its coloration.
Okay.
Also, there is a more advanced as disposable contact lenses. Mm-hmm. You can use it daily and through it.
Okay.
And it is beneficial for some people not using it on daily basis. Mm-hmm. Some days it is begged for daily uses, so it is disposable once used and can't be used again. This is advantage also on the other side of glasses.
Yes, so glasses na pole regular care venda karanam lenses daily wear lenses undu chinna oru dosam upayogikka adu edukka kalaya appo namukku adu clean cheyanda avashyam varunnilla adu kondana further infections also we can prevent by this, right? Because we are using and discarding it. Yes, and doctor, what are the disadvantages? If there is any disadvantage, what would the disadvantage of lenses be?
The disadvantage, it is not correct all types of visual defects. It has a limited numbers to be corrected from, say, minus number 4 to minus number 8. It has limited.
Okay.
Not so far like the glasses. This is number one. Some cases with high astigmatism will not be as sharp as the glasses.
Mm-hmm.
Also, one of the disadvantages that it is must be thrown away or get rid of it at certain time.
Mm-hmm.
At certain types of contact lens has expired date.
Okay.
So some 3 months, 6 months, mm-hmm. yearly.
Okay.
After that, it must be thrown away or changed.
Okay.
On the other hand, also it has a soft cleaning or certain care.
Okay, yeah.
Some people or some patients, we must tell them a certain thing about the contact lens. Don't take it for guarantee. It is soft and you can't feel it inside the eye. So you can wear it all over the day.
Mm-hmm.
Some patients sleep by the lens and the second day we got red eye and foreign body sensation.
Oh, yes.
Of course, it is very, very, very long, wrong to use it like this. We have certain hours to be wearing and then...
How many hours can we wear a contact lens continuously? A disposable contact lens, for an example. 8 hours, 10 hours, 8 hours മുതൽ 10 hours വരെയാണ് നമ്മൾ ലെൻസസ് ഇടാൻ കഴിയുക. അത് ഇട്ട് കിടന്ന് ഉറങ്ങരുത്. കിടന്ന് ഉറങ്ങിക്കഴിഞ്ഞു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ഡോക്ടർ പറഞ്ഞ പോലെ തന്നെ ഫോറിൻ ബോഡിയോടുള്ള റെസ്പോൺസ് പോലെ കണ്ണിൽ ഇൻഫെക്ഷൻ വെച്ചാൽ നമുക്ക് അറിയാലോ അലർജി വരുമ്പോൾ ചുമക്കുമൊക്കെ ചെയ്യും. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഡേ മോർണിംഗ് ഉറങ്ങി എണീക്കുകയാണെങ്കിൽ അങ്ങനെയുള്ള ഒരു ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടുണ്ട്. അതുകൊണ്ട് വളരെ കെയർഫുൾ ആയിട്ട് വേണം യൂസ് ചെയ്യാൻ.
Not only infection, but contact lenses, despite being very thin or transparent,
okay,
but it is cover the cornea completely and press
okay
on it, so it prevents the penetration of air,
okay,
oxygenation,
okay,
nutrition.
Uh-huh.
It after a long period of times, people of wearing contact lens continuously daily,
mm-hmm,
after 10, 12 or 15 years, they got thinning of the cornea.
Okay, okay.
Corneal thickness is greatly affected by continuous use. It
okay
is one of the wrongly use of contact lens,
mm-hmm,
and the other hand, because of daily uses, and there is a minute of corneal vascularization developed.
What is corneal vascularization?
Corneal vascularization means you see small vessels from
okay
the white area all around the pupil or the blackening of the eye.
Okay.
These small vessels penetrate,
uh-huh,
all around. In a trial to provide nutrient or oxygenation
okay
to the cornea, which is greatly affected by pressure of the cornea on it.
Definitely, mm-hmm, God has created such a marvelous thing, right? For doctor parnjathu nammude prekshakarkku manasilayi ennu vishwasikkunnu long term, long run il 10 15 varsham daily contact lenses okke upayogikkukayanu engil namukku idu lenses nammude tight aayittu cornea cover cheyyunnathonde thanne cornealekku air oxygen kittathu varum adu pole thanne nutrients inde supply korayum appo long run il nammude kannukale protect cheyyan vendi thanne white portion il ninnu blood vessels towards cornea thanne grow cheyyum ennanu parnjathu. Seriously, it's a marvelous creation, right, doctor?
Of course.
It's like more than like a robo.
Mm.
Body has been created. Yes. So since lenses have got limitation like this, the next option is LASIK, right?
Of course.
So what is LASIK? How is it done?
LASIK is one of the most advanced procedure for correction of refractive errors, and now we have. Simply can explain to the audience what is LASIK. It is a certain excimer laser pulses by LASIK machines or laser machines. We have applied to the surface of the cornea, mm-hmm, according to every patient.
Okay.
Make it, if it is myopia, we make it more lower,
mm-hmm,
if it is hyperopia, yani we can customize the every pulses go through,
okay,
to ablate the surface of the cornea to make it see better or see it in normal vision like other patient.
Okay, laser ഉപയോഗിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് കാഴ്ച ബെറ്റർ ആക്കുന്നതാണ് ലേസിക് പ്രൊസീജിയേഴ്സ്. What are the types of LASIK available?
Okay, now we can explain that along the 10 years ago, we have developed many types of LASIK.
Mm-hmm.
And before, it is only done for certain patients, but the new revolutions and the new modalities of laser allow us to make it for a high variety of patients and a wide variation. Now we have something called that is LASIK, and another type is called ultra LASIK, femto LASIK, others like femtosecond laser, and we have BRK and the trans BRK.
Okay.
We can talk first about the traditional LASIK or the normal LASIK. We can explain that it is we can do a flap-like or a thin cut of the cornea, and we have a flap.
Okay.
After this, for ablation of laser pulses along the cornea and recover the flap,
okay,
and within 1 or 2 days the patient can go normal to his life and
okay
get rid of the contact lens and the glasses and live her life fully. And
yes,
it is the mostly done
the procedure
for
the old ancient procedure is what doctor had explained. Yeah.
This is done for almost all patients
okay
before.
Mm-hmm.
Now we have another two types for LASIK called BRK or
mm-hmm
trans BRK, and we did it specifically for patients which had thin corneas.
Okay.
Yani because before LASIK we have do certain investigation specific
mm-hmm
to see if the patient is ready or eligible for this procedure or not.
Okay.
Something in of this investigation called the Pentacam or OrbiScan or corneal topography. Mm-hmm. This specific investigation for LASIK show us a whole mapping of the cornea, and it is give a whole coloration like upward elevation or downward elevation by a color coding. Okay. If it is more near to orange and red, means that the patient has high mm-hmm. curvature and high myopia.
Okay.
It is near to the green and the blue, means that the patient is hyperopic. The one who talked before, he can see near object,
okay.
not any difficulty in near a object.
Okay.
So after this investigation, we can see corneal sickness. Mm-hmm. He has normal corneal sickness above 500, considered mm-hmm. to be normal, mm-hmm. and he's eligible to do LASIK surgeries. Under 500, around 400 or below, we considered for BRK or trans-BRK because we can't do the cut
okay.
or the flap.
Okay.
We do. We have to do the LASIK pulses or eczema laser pulses directly on the corneal surface
okay.
to correct the vision or the refractive error.
Okay. Apo corneal thickness and sensitivity procedures and a doctor paranya the normal cases lanilla flap open cheddar under other correct team. Alla the cases lurimbo, ipo thin night la cornea and angle direct portan and laser apply cheddar under vision correction procedures chin the churukati paranya namka almost all type vision problems in correct and we can correct almost all kind of vision problems with LASIK, right, doctor?
Of course, of course.
Almost all of them.
Almost.
Oh, perfect, perfect.
As long as this investigation are normal, mm-hmm. as long as the sickness is allowing us to do,
mm-hmm.
and the numbers of vision is okay with us.
Okay. Mm. And doctor, what are the indications of a LASIK procedure?
Indication of LASIK, some patient make it like an option.
Okay.
I don't like glasses anymore.
Okay.
I am allergic now for
lenses,
of okay. course. I got infections, inflammations, and can't tolerate them anymore. So I need to do LASIK to go on for my life and see normally without any mm-hmm. aided things.
Mm-hmm.
Also, we have certain nomogram or certain numbers we can explain to the patient. Within this range, you can do this LASIK.
Mm-hmm.
Contraindication, as we see before, high. Very high numbers and very low numbers, very low corneal sickness can't mm-hmm. do LASIK,
mm-hmm.
contraindicated in cases of keratoconus, which is have K readings or certain curvature,
mm-hmm.
abnormal curvature, we can't do LASIK absolutely or forbidden, contraindicated to do LASIK for him.
Okay.
Also, some cases we suspect ectasia.
Okay.
Yeah, and it means that after applying LASIK, it is suspicious to go on more corneal thinning or may have some problems after mm-hmm. that. After LASIK, we can proceed for keratoplasty or something like this. So we advise the patient that contact lenses will longer be beneficial for you or shift to glasses. It will be better for you than doing LASIK.
Mm-hmm.
We have in the past few years a revolution in LASIK which is called this femto.
Femtosecond.
You
okay.
you recognize this?
No, not yet. But the word is familiar.
Mm.
Femto.
Yes, it is a femtosecond laser. We have an Egyptian Dr. Ahmed Zouil, if you remember this name.
Mm-hmm.
He got a Nobel Prize for this invention.
Uh-huh.
And this is one of his applications on a field of medicine.
Okay.
Using femtosecond laser for correction of vision or
okay.
laser.
Okay.
Instead of doing blade to do, using the blade to do this flap,
mm-hmm.
which is, has some complication, we use a femto laser.
Okay.
Pulses, 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 and the flap is elevated smoothly,
okay,
with a sharp cut and clean area without, okay, using any blades or any instruments. It's
okay,
giving sharp results, best results, and expected post-operative.
Wow.
Yes.
So, the latest technology is femto laser. The doctor said, sharp cut, bleeding, and procedure. This is available in Saudi German Hospital, right, doctor?
Yes.
Okay, but in Saudi German Hospital, there are procedures in Saudi German Hospital. Advanced procedures is also available here.
Yes, of course. The other thing is femto smile. Femto smile, it is the one most advanced that in mm-hmm. than femto LASIK, and it is mostly recommended for those patients having a thin cornea,
okay,
no cutting at all, and no surface ablation. It is a kind of application of laser pulses intrastromal inside the eye directly without opening any area or doing any flap. In this case, we have to preserve the whole structure of the cornea. Mm-hmm. We doesn't cut anything, so the stability or the mechanical stability of the cornea remain as it is. It offers the better results mm-hmm. post-operative. It protects the patient from any other complication after the procedure. Also, he can go for his life, work, and do every activity he is okay. accustomed to mm-hmm. do the same day or the next day after his procedure. Yes.
Oh, wow. So, adin thane parnipo laser procedures aanele chelappo thin extremely thin cornea kanele chela procedures cheyan kadilla pakshe ippo parnja advanced treatments okke externally ella apply cheyna it is from within without any cuts appo adu kondu thane kelkumbo thane namukku arayan valare advanced aayittulla procedures available aanu nammalku vision is very important so that like the world is very beautiful in order to see it in the most clear picture namukokka kannukalde aarogyam valare important aanu that's where the specialist ophthalmologist come into action
right, yes doctor? Of course yes,
and
of
doctor now we have now that we have discussed about normal vision defects of vision the treatment and management I would request you to give some tips for our viewers to have a healthy vision in a normal person
yes.
to have a better vision what would be your tips be
First of all, our vision and our eyes are one of the most precious things we have to care about it. Just to visit the doctor regularly to check if any problems, if any vision defect, if any symptoms you have, you must take care. Don't ask the surroundings.
And so don't ask Google for the answers.
Of course, of course. Specific management and early detection of any problem. It will better results after that. Also, we can give you a prophylactic if any patient have a certain allergic or seasonal problems, just came before it and they give some prophylactic and simple treatment and there will be no problems or any symptoms or any defect after that.
Okay, thank you so much, Dr. Paul. Nallor aarogya varamaya kaalchirku vendita. She have given golden tips also to the viewers. Hope you have enjoyed the show. Doctor, thank you so much for
Thanks
coming
a lot.
To NTV.
It was
really a pleasure to have you with us.
You too.
We could learn, we could at least know that these many advanced procedures are available for us.
Of course, because you are welcome anytime.
Yes, appo innathe your doctor undirunnathu Dr. Basant Ahmed Amir aanu, sorry. Dr. Basant Ahmed Amir, specialist ophthalmologist from Saudi German Hospital, Sharjah. Doctor, the appointment night, I think you can contact the numbers 800-2211. That's our appointment number. Appo appointment edukka, nammade vision endengil problem undu ennu samshayam undengil, don't delay it. Okay. Thank you so much, Dr. So, until we meet next time.
Thank you a lot.
Thank you. So, this is Rana Sivan and Dr. Ahmed Amir, Dr. Basant Ahmed Amir, signing off from your doctor. Thank you.
ജനങ്ങൾക്കൊപ്പം വാർത്തയ്ക്കൊപ്പം നന്മയോടൊപ്പം NTV UAE to the world.